To turn back the pages of Ken Caminiti's life is to see a little boy whose piercing blue eyes even then were focused, a dreamer with strong expressions of determination and an attitude of achievement. Ken Caminiti is the youngest of three with a brother Glenn and sister Carrie. He grew up as Kenny in San Jose in a house on a quiet street where his parents Lee and Yvonne still live.
Kenny was a little goer. Yeah, he didn't walk anywhere. He ran. From the time he started walking, I don't even know if he crawled, did he?
He did. Well, he tried to fly down the stairs when he was around 2 1/2. He thought he was Batman, and he made it, but, you know, tumbling.
Sports would be Ken Caminiti's passion, his career. He overcame his fear of baseball after a ball hit him for the first time. Caminiti says it didn't hurt as much as he thought it would, so he kept on playing.
All these other kids would get out of the way, and he would get the ball. He just had to go where the ball was, I guess.
His parents proudly document his career, pictures, awards, and in a new sound system he bought for them, stacks of videotapes of his games, going back to his early days playing his favorite sport at the time, football. That's him on the home movies, number 18.
For a little guy, I knew how to hit real well, and I was considered a defensive back, monster man, whatever, and wherever the ball was, I read it good.
A serious neck injury.